Hey, Chiawana. It's your boy Big Mike, and we out here filming my last commercial. You know, in case y'all didn't notice, I'm a senior, and I'm gonna be graduating this summer. You know, it's kind of hard for me to say goodbye, so I'm gonna do it the best way I know possible. That's by making the awesomest commercial in Hawk News history. You know, I put together a little flashback for you guys. You know, I hope you guys like it. Yeah, here you go.
Oh, you just recorded mine. Yeah, you down for the fake?
Awesome.
Yeah.
You guys are snakes.
Filthy.
They helped me get through the year, motivated me to stay on task, and get my work done.
See, thank you, Miss Man. Thank you, Miss Parker.
Here we go, Riverhawks! Here we go! Here we go, Riverhawks! Here we go!
What's up? You know what this is? This shit one over here, you know what I'm saying? We out here like football, you know what I'm saying?
We got football.
We about to beat these guys. We about to keep them at zero, you know what I'm saying? Let's go.
And I was gonna ask her a couple questions. And Anna, what about Chiawana will you miss the most, you know, when you graduate?
Honestly, the teachers.
The teachers?
More than the friends, the students, you know, it's the teachers, because they teach you more than just, you know, the course material. They can be your friend, and they can be there for you when you graduate.
Go. All right, since you're graduating, what are you guys gonna miss about Chiawana?
I'm gonna miss seeing my homies every day and being able to kick with them.
All right. What about you, Calvin?
Oh man, I'm gonna miss the sporting events.
Oh yeah, that's for sure. That's for sure. Those were fun. Anyways, one more question, guys. Is there anybody you guys want to give a shout out to, teachers, seniors?
I want to give a shout out to Mama Belle for always looking out, keeping me in her thoughts and helping me with school.
Yo.
Man, I have to say the same. Miss Bell is legit.
Miss Bell was awesome.
Yeah.
You know, I had her first period too. All right, thanks, guys.
Guess it's true,
boy.
I'm not good
really
at
describing, strategize our marketing.
But I still need love,
folks,
cause I'm just a man.
We got a lot of Pasco High and Chiawana students in here working together
to go to plan.
I
don't want
yeah,
you to
yeah.
Leave me.
Oh.
I think they were lying.
Oh, won't you
stay
with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's
just to judge. I'm about to get judged. One of Chiawana's finest. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, no,
yeah. Like, you know. Yeah. We film it, bro. No, it's
not a good gang, gang.
Gang, gang. Every now and then we have fun activities. It's hot. Corey.
Mike, fight me.
Fire. Recognizing people. It's like a family reunion up in here, guys. See the Jose. See me, y'all.
We got
Patrick
fighting right here.
Right here.
Oh, Maya. Maya, what are you talking about?
That's Mitt Derrick.
Oh, boy.
You know, it's your boy, Bless. Yeah. Is there anything you guys are going to miss about Chiawana before you graduate?
Seeing my friends.
And your teachers or other seniors?
Some. Gonna miss a friendly atmosphere, the soccer program, being able to walk around.
Oh yeah, the sports events were really fun. Really
yeah,
fun.
The sports and sports.
Is there any shout outs you guys want to give out to seniors that you guys might not see again, or any teachers?
To all the senior soccer players, I know it was one tough season, but it was a memorable one. For the books, and I'll always remember you guys. All my teachers and friends.
Alright.
You can turn the music up a little bit.
Who's the...
What's up, man?
How is
this? No, this guy's trying to be a black star. Like, it's...
Oh my God, it's so different now. What'd you think of the commercials, huh? Go CC. They give a shout out. So, is it recording? Yeah, it's Kent. This is Kent, coordinator. But what are you gonna miss about Chiawana after you graduate?
I'll probably miss the teachers because they help me a lot throughout every year and help me succeed.
Oh, throughout the 4 years?
Yes.
Is there any lessons that you learned in Chiawana that you still remember today that stick with you?
It's been 4 years. It's a lot to think about, but like I would say in basketball. I'll miss basketball too.
Awesome. Yeah. One more question.
Yeah.
Is there any shout outs you want to give out to seniors or any teachers that you might not see again?
Yeah, Mason. Mm-hmm. And my coach Davis, he helped me a lot throughout the years.
All right. Oh my gosh, hey, what's good looking?
Yo, 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 Chiawana.
I told my mom's not to stress no more. Go hit the Bentley store and no credit card debts no more. I bought the crib and it's an escrow now. So you don't never have to worry about how you gonna pay rent no more. I put my team in position, now they making a killing. Stacking blue faces straight to the ceiling. Out in Vegas, I'm with them, ordering bottles of the Ace when they send them. Till it ain't enough space up on the table to fit them. Go ahead and.
I was gonna ask you, Christian, is there anything you wanna say to Chiawana before you leave? Before you graduate.
I just thank you for having all these great moments in my life. Like, nothing else could probably change me in high school. It's probably made me who I am. So there's a lot of people, a lot of teachers, a lot of students who've influenced me. So maybe our Chiawana, see you out there in the bigs.
No matter what you say, what you do.
All right, PKG.
Who should we interview first? Who got first up in here?
Okay. Hold up, wait a minute. All good, just a week ago. Crew at my house, and we party every weekend. So on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone. Got no patience, because I'm not a doctor. Go, why is he not? Go, why you Mufasa? Yeah, me casa su casa. Got it stripped like Gaza.
And Mike's video would not be complete without me asking him what his favorite part about Chiawana and what he's going to miss.
Hey, everybody. It's your boy, Big Mike, as always. You know, one thing I really like about the school is that everyone's really friendly, and I can really talk to anybody. It feels like middle school again. You know, everyone's pretty much friends with everybody. And taking my camera out, I got to share a lot of cool moments and cool experiences with people I never really talked to ever before. Even like in the band, to guys in the track field, and volleyball. I've been going to a lot of games, and that was awesome itself. You know, I never had that kind of experience before. Digital production is a really awesome class. If you like to socialize, you should take this class. Anyways, I'm really gonna miss Chiawana because one thing I wanna say, guys, one thing I really wanna say is thank you, Ms. Groover, for being an awesome teacher and helping me out on the software and helping me do the most in this class. Thank you, Ms. McBride, for really believing in me when I didn't believe in myself. Thank you, Baker, for keeping me on track, keeping me on point. Thank you, Ms. Wallace, for being there when I needed you the most. And those are my friends that have been there when I needed them the most. I would never be where I am without you guys, so. Shabui.
That's a wrap.
Hey Jaden.
Class of 2017, it's been an awesome year. Stay up, Chiawana. It's your boy Big Mike.
Yeah.